inside the island. First time caller, first time listener.
So
I'd also like to welcome those people from Kabulcha.
Thank you, mate.
We're staying in a lovely motel over there at Kabulcha.
Thank you.
We're fine.
Okay.
It gets better, let me tell you. You do it. That's blowing your own trumpet, so to speak. Now, I did hear something for those people who are musical. I heard Jerry put in a 4/4 and a half point four. Unbelievable. I got it.
Sort of semi-new song, you know, you get the reaction of, oh yeah, I don't like it. No, I felt as though that you did like that one. And it's great to have, we've been playing, I guess, for about a year, to have the applause back again really makes a difference.
Top song.
On guitar, Simon over here. On keyboards, Mark. On drums, Jerry. On bass guitar, Jason. And on electric guitar, vocals, David Campbell.
Thank you.
do it just once.
Let it out.
sort of like, because this is our first gig in about, well, a pub gig in about a year,
woo!
I've sort of forgotten about the protocol and what you're meant to do. I'm sort of standing up the front and look at girls and say, I love you and stuff like that. Not anymore though, those days are over. But no, it's good. We'd like to thank our crew for, especially Michael, who does stage. If you want to clap for them, that's fine. Glenn, who does fantastic lighting with six of them, just works miracles. And then we have our soldier, we call him. That's Bradley Parker Black, who does our sound. Big hand for Brad, he's had a tough day. Tough day! Goes like this. But in my
thank you.
Thank you, Daryl. Thank you so much, man.
Oh, you're out. Hang on.
Yep.
Every moment has a reason.
We don't know. You're a champion.
We're locked into a future. We can think we can change.
Is that wrong, Ben?
That's right.
Oh, we're lost
in the future.
Just caught up in the
Thank you so much. Just one more.
It's not too late to go. I can feel you right beside me.
Thank you, mate.
Thank you, Daryl.
Nah, that's better. Good man.
Wonderful.
Thank you, mate.